Today I'm going to show you this Christmas house light up necklace. Alright, so this one includes two replaceable CR1220 batteries. Battery warning. Alright. There are many more Christmas products that I would like to review, but this is one of my favorites, and this is the beast right here. It has this button. This is a lot better than the worst one that I had last year. That was going to be broken, and that's not going to be a full product review. This one is actually going to be much better. Retake. Alright, let's go and open this up. Does not tell me three modes. I would have to just take it to the... There's no manual there, but... Last year's packaging, it had the three modes. This one, Oh, they're tangled. Hold on. Let me pause the video and get untangled. These will tangle up in the package. Talk how much yourselves. Untangling complete. There's the control panel, on-off button, cycle button, mode button here. Those are fake light bulbs. There's the pull tab where you pull it out. I'm gonna pull this tab out. Let's go ahead and turn it on. I'm gonna show you the three modes in action. Here we go. There's slow blink, fast blink, and steady. What a nice feature about this is, this is one of gonna be my favorites here, is I am gonna be putting this up. More product reviews coming up soon. Stay tuned for Christmas house motion activated LED ornaments coming November. So anyway, hope you enjoyed this video of my Christmas house. Gotta find it again. Light up necklace. And also please comment, rate, and subscribe. And thank you very much for watching.